give this a go.
Devil's Marble's pretty good, eh? Worth the stop. Tash just broke this one in half.
Flies are friendly here. There's so many.
Is that a big crack in it?
We stopped in at Daily Waters pub and grabbed some lunch. Would have been great to stay, but it was only lunchtime and we wanted to push on. It was quite busy as well.
Right there, just come this side, mate. Shouldn't go backwards like that.
Oh. goes. And I'll let him.
In Darwin, we based ourselves with the 5-acre family at Bees Creek. We spent 5 nights here. It's a great spot. You have to be self-contained. They have a pool you can use, and they also have some equipment for the kids to play on. In Darwin, we went to the old World War II oil storage tanks. These were pretty cool. You can actually walk inside them, and there's a lot of history in there. Darwin has a lot of World War II history, and there's a lot to read up. It was really, really interesting. Headed over to the Darwin Aviation Museum. Inside this hangar they have a B-52 bomber. This thing is huge. You don't realize how big they are until you get up beside one. It was incredible. Plus some really other interesting planes in there, and also a lot of World War II history there.
Series aircraft will soldier on until at least 1990. At 1991, saw the B-52.
How deep is the river here?
On average, roughly between about around about 12 meters.
You're not jumping.
You're jumping on the platform.
What media feed them?
The people that didn't follow instruction.
Okay, cool. Yeah. So is that their leg or arm?
Buffalo.
They're all saltwater crocodiles. Now, the males are much larger than the females. In fact, Jonah said this is probably candy coming up here on the left. Oh, is it half meters? But the largest ever recorded saltwater croc was 6.17 meters long, which is just...
We headed into Crocosaurus Cove in Darwin, actually in the main part of Darwin in the town itself. It was pretty good to see some of the big crocs there. You can do the cage of death here. It was an extra $170, but it was booked out well in advance and we hadn't booked. But after seeing a few people do it, I figured it wasn't really worth it. The croc's not really interested anymore. It has people dunked in front of it all day long.
Okay, bye. hear the waterfalls.
Lawrence Falls at Litchfield National Park. Let's check him out. I'm standing up here past that door. What do you think?
It's cool. It's cold at first, but it's nice now.
Not very crowded.
No.
How was the swim, Tash, at Florence Falls?
Very nice.
Pretty.
Water was a lot cooler than Bitter Springs and Mattaranka.
Thermal pools.
Slightly. So. Still very nice, though.
But it was good once you got in.
Check out how clear this water is. Mm. Look at this. Oh man. Taking an alternative walk back to the car seems to be less tourist than
it's a bit longer.
That's why, but that's alright. We're burning off all the pub feeds. Here we go, another bridge. This is gonna be cool. Oh yeah. Bully Rock Hole was my favourite place to swim in Litchfield National Park. Wangi Falls was closed to swimming still when we were there. They thought there was still a croc in there.
Yeah.